Hello everybody, this is Chick Wilfong, and I know Poncho Villa. If you're interested in capture apparel, go to www.chickwilfong.com and click on the store. You know, if I'm going to back my sponsors in a video, I don't ever tell a dirty joke or a dirty video with cussing in it or whatever, but Trent Ward Saddlery is the cap on my head. They sponsor all my saddles, build all the saddles that I ride. Lone Star Ropes, man, they take good care of me. They've always gone with me on anything I wanted to go on, and they've always got great ropes, and I've always enjoyed their ropes as long as I've been with them. But I wanted to at least mention them before I told a story about the reason that we don't have to go to Easter Sunday together as a family anymore. You see, years ago, that was a big thing for my mother on Easter Sunday. We all went to church on Easter Sunday. Now, we were raised Baptist, and so we went to a Baptist church. And one year, we were sitting in there, and in between Sunday school and church, of course, under mother's duress, we were there, and we were sitting with the county JP, Justice of the Peace, Teddy Ray Rodell. And as we were all sitting there, me, my dad, and Teddy Ray, a lady walked in that had her dress tucked in her pantyhose and no panties on them. And we broke out in such a big laugh that we have never, since my mother got done being embarrassed over it, have never had to go back as a family to Easter Sunday unless we went on our own. When you're in church tomorrow, hey, worship how you see fit. Enjoy your Easter Sunday, enjoy your family, enjoy your Easter egg hunts, the whole thing. And if a smile comes to your face thinking about that lady at that Baptist church in Centerville, Texas, well, you remember old Chick and Trent Ward Saddlery and Lone Star Ropes, and y'all have a great Easter.